An update tonight on a deadly shooting last summer in South Buffalo. Prosecutors say a 15-year-old boy has been indicted now on charges including second-degree murder. He's accused of killing 24-year-old Morrell Buster Jr. last June. This was on Spalding Street. Prosecutors also say the gun used in the shooting was illegal. He's due back in court next Thursday.